And guess what? The good news is that Eli Lilly, the biggest insulin maker in the United States of America, announced that they're going to answer my call, and they're going to make this insulin available to everyone in America for $35. And yesterday, Nordisk, another drug maker, announced they're cutting their prices for insulin as well. Look, folks.